Looking out her dress, ain't I? the kids are not guts. With a small fire like a brain. I've never been a girl, but I'll go with Carl. Let me in, then God says, hey.
Thank you.
game slow.
Thank you. Thank you. I guess I must have fell asleep.
You sure did.
Boy, I had a kind of a funny dream there, Shorty. I had a real strange dream. You wanna hear it?
No.
Well, you're gonna hear it anyway. Little rascal. It was a dream about a little bitty baby, Shorty, and he wanted to be a king, because he thought that kings were good, and kings were strong, and kings were the best of everything. I bet you'd like to be a king, huh, Shorty?
Yeah.
Well, it figures. Well, this king, he worked to become a king, and then a stranger comes along, and the stranger says, hey, buddy, I can make you a king, and you're right, kings are good, and kings are strong, kings are the best of everything. So he did, and for a little while, it was okay. For one bright, shiny moment, he was happy. If you kind of like Shorty, I kind of know a little bit about this because I kind of used to pretend that I was part of it. So if you like, I can kind of show you a little bit.
Well, I guess so.
Yeah, well, okay. Don't knock yourself out, Shorty. I don't know if I can remember too much about it anyway. It's been kind of a long time. You know I can be found sitting all alone. You can't come around. Oh, at least please telephone. Don't break through to a heart that's true. Baby, I said, don't.
Broken heart, he loves to die without a soul. to be. That's for sure.
Granddad! Granddad! You're weird!
Well, Shorty, that's not the first time I ever heard that, buddy. Probably won't be the last either. But, I'm gonna tell you some more of this, story, Shorty, whether you want to hear it or not.
Oh, no.
Well, you won't hear it. But, first, there's one thing that's, been bothering me about this, so, Shorty. And it's bothered me for a long time, and maybe you can help me out, but I doubt it. See, the thing is, Shorty, this is a story about a king. It's about a king, and I never could figure out the king of what? The king of what, Shorty?
I don't know.
Well, that figures. But if he's a king, he must be king of something important, Shorty. I mean, he gotta be king of something important if he's a king. So, let's see, what could it be? What could it be?
Granddad, maybe he's king of cookies.
King of cookies? Come on, Shorty. Give me a break. Oh, let's see. What could it be? Shorty, I know. I bet he's king of love. What do you think about that?
Too dumb.
Well, pretty dumb, all right, I guess. Let's see. I know. I think it's something that looks like love and feels like love, and a lot of people mistake it for love. I think it's need, Shorty. I think that he needed to be king so bad that he made himself king. You know? I think the people out there needed him so bad that they made him a king too. But what I really think is that right now we need to do some more of this. What do you think, Shorty?
Yeah, friend.
Yeah, do it. All right, well, yeah. I'll see if I can remember a little bit more. Be careful, Shorty, don't fall over.
Lighten up the night. my soul.
Gonna set my soul on fire.
I got a whole lot of money, and it's ready to burn.
So get them stakes up high. Get them stakes up high.
Let things crash.